Sackett takes the snap. They'll hand it off right up the middle. Oh, there's a big hit coming in from the Cobras.
Big play. And Skyler Messman. Yep. Oh, yeah.
Simpson in the gun, five wide. Here we go. We all know what's coming. Here's the snap. Simpson going to take it on the left-hand side. Got it. Stays on his feet. He's got the first down.
Yeah.
A gasp of fresh air for the Cobras as they keep the drive alive. Not only did he get the 2 inches, Tracy, he made about 4 yards on that. Fortner in the backfield.
They've already got 8 in the box right now again, Mark.
Yeah, they're ready to go. Hand off Fortner. Fortner crashing in on the left-hand side. Good production.
Whoa,
there is Fortner dives. I believe he's going to pick up 9 on the carry. Very nicely done. Down to the 28.
And I'm going to tell you what. The first 4 yards, our line did it. The second 4 or 5, that was all, I'm telling you, Fortner making it happen right now, Mark.
Handoff, Watson, he's tackled and brought down. Roberson's going to pull him backwards. Came in, grabbed him from behind, and pulled him backwards for a loss of 1. Impressive. Lacy throws for the end zone. His, he throws,
it,
it's wheeled
it,
in
it.
For a Cobra touchdown. Amon Johnson in the back corner of the end zone, and the Cobras jump on the board.
Holy cow, that's exactly what we needed right now, Mark. But make no bones about it, it was just a matter of who wanted it the most. And Amon came up big on that, so, hey, we'll take it right there.
Fountain Lake football every Friday night this fall on your home of the Cobras, 92.9 KVRE, and online at kvre.com.
The Stone Cobras! Holy cow! Just like that!